Share the wealth, share with your brother, share the wealth, my friend. It takes a deeper well to love one another, share the wealth, my friend.
Well, how are we doing the missions? Well, it started off with an invitation from an apostolic leader who told me about what they were doing in India. And it stirred something in my heart. That's something that God had already put on my heart. So share the wealth, share with your brother, share the wealth, my friend. It takes a deeper well to love one another, share the wealth, my friend. So 30,000 people, it's a large crowd. How do we get all those people into our grounds? It's a good question. I didn't even understand how they could do it. But there are people on the ground that prepare months in advance for us to come. And what they do is they go into the villages, they contact local pastors, they tell the local villagers what we're going to do, and then they do a bus ministry, Indian style.
There's nothing I can do, it's half a world away.
You know, we can't do the crusade without the pastors. It takes so much organizational effort. And without the pastors, really, it just wouldn't work. But we gather pastors from all different denominations together. Baptist pastors, CSI pastors, really pastors that don't necessarily believe in the spiritual experience of the baptism of the Holy Spirit and so forth. But when they come to the pastor's school, what we do is we teach them about what the Bible says about these things. And they see the miracles and the deliverances during the crusade event itself. And then they come and they say, we want to know more about this.
In a stable and cried, lived and died and rose again, save you for a guilty land. Story like a children's tune, and it's grown familiar as the moon. See, now I ride my camel high, and I'm aiming for I chased the wind, and I chased in vain, chased the earth that would not sustain. There's only one.
Okay, now tell me what you could not do before.
In the only no puna
Hallelujah! Jesus can heal.
Hallelujah!
How many fingers?
One.
Okay. How many fingers?
Three.
Hallelujah. How many fingers?
No.
Hallelujah! Now, I'm going to ask this sister to touch her stomach to make sure there's no pain.
No pain.
No pain.
Hallelujah!
She can see me now.
Okay, we're going to test this out.
If we're in a place, we're going to do that.
Tell her to cover her. Okay, look at me.
Follow me.
You're following me.
Oh,
Hallelujah.
To the sun.